Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Hey, just a quick reminder, if you happen to be in England, I have two dates coming up. Monday, 19th of November, I'll be in Manchester, and then on Wednesday, 21st of November, we'll be in Southampton. Stop by the homepage of Mr. Excel. There's still time to sign up for those. Would love to see you. This is my first trip to do any Excel seminars outside of the country, so it's kind of exciting. Have an amazing trick today for charting, and this is a trick that only works in Excel 2003 and earlier. They've actually taken this out of Excel 2007. It's kind of a wild trick, although it can really be a problem if you're not aware that it can happen. I have a simple little data set here where I have numbers from January through June, and I've created a chart for that data set. Sometimes if you're creating forecast numbers or something like that, it's interesting that you can actually allow people to change the numbers in the cells by dragging points on the chart. So the first time that I click on a point, for example, this point, I select the entire line, but now a second single click will select just that line, and if we hover over that point, you'll notice that the mouse pointer changes to an up and down arrow. And I'm going to move this up, but I want you to watch what happens to cell D2. So it starts out at 16,200, and as I drag, the tooltip says that we go to 18,600. Sure enough, when I let go, it actually changes the underlying number in the cell. I imagine this would be a cool way for someone to go through and set their, you know, their budget expectations or something like that. But just something to be aware of, that you could very easily accidentally click a cell and drag and actually change the numbers in the underlying spreadsheet. Kind of an oddity. It was there. I haven't seen many people take advantage of it. And then now it's out of Excel 2007. So, you know, there might be some cool applications where you actually give someone, you know, an executive system where they could just go through and drag numbers up and down on a chart and actually see the results of a calculation. Only available through Excel 2003. Basically, it's one of those things that was not put back in Excel during the rewrite of the chart engine in Excel 2007. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.